Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for joining me today as we check out the final installment of the MGP 2023 qualifiers for the final. Last up is Atle Pettersen with Masterpiece. I have low expectations after what we've just seen. There are some very, very, very incredible contenders that have come so far, but keep an open mind. Let's see what this final song has to bring. Clicking play. Loving the melody and his voice is beautiful. This such Scandi production, my favorite. What is in the waters at this pre-selection? Oh my god. Oh no, this is another contender. I was so wrong thinking Ulrika would have it in the bag. This is just classy, this is just slick and stunning. The song's kind of speaking for itself. It's just the song, his vocal, and a crazy light show. This is giving winner vibes of the whole contest. Gospel choir section. Oh. I think this could win. That would get like as close to a perfect score from me as any. My mind is blown at this point. Those final two just came out of nowhere and blew my socks off. Like, incredible. Absolutely incredible. Eurovision ready. His voice is insane. He just looks cool as a cucumber. Absolute professional. The lighting, the production was minimalistic, but a feast for the eyes nonetheless. So much to look at. It all just worked so well. It was just so well thought through. I am very excited to see how this final goes down. I have my four favourites now. I can't imagine a universe where one of my top four don't win. And I just pray that one of them does pull through. So there's that. Let's see how it all unfolds. Thanks again so much for joining me on this one. And Maybe Ireland next or Serbia. There's so many to get through. So whichever comes up next, I will see you there. Take care and bye for now.